in the book of John and throughout the Gospels, that we will never be alone because His Holy Spirit will be given to us. And so when I realized that the Holy Spirit is right there beside me and I can talk to Him, because normally I would run to my friends to seek their counsel, but I've come to the stage where I seek His counsel first. And He is so real. He is the best friend. You can talk to Him in the car, you can talk to Him on the buses, you can talk to Him everywhere, and you will be amazed at the revelations that He gives to you about what you did before, and you've never said thank you, you've never said sorry. And He will also show you that it is Him that we must exalt. And this morning it was beautiful. He comes in our praises and our worship of Him. He loves that. Because, you know, I shared this at our prayer meeting the other day, that the cherubims in heaven, in the book of Revelation, they never stop praising and honoring God day and night, 24 hours. That's all they do. So He wants a heart of worship. You come to Him just as you are. And that's what He's done for me. So, young lady, you've got the best friend in the world. He will never forsake you.